Today, I've received this bag from US. It is called as a zip geometrical pouch from the original collection. It came in a Coach 9041 dust bag. It came in Coach 9041 dust bag, right? It's a very beautiful bag. When I received this, I was very astonished in how beautiful the bag is. I bought it from Nordstrom with a sale of 55%. It was on a 55% sale, and it comes fully leathered with the. It has a white stitching, right? White stitching upon all this. It's in black actually. It's white stitching, and this color is black. There is a compartment here. We have a compartment, deep compartment here. And just a flat surface here, and then it comes with a strap with this non-detachable strap which you can adjust it, okay. And this is also is in the second setting. It comes with the Coach original tag, and inside are fully leathered, okay. It's a fully leathered with one you have one slip pocket and one card pocket, okay. And of course you have the Coach tag here, which is written that it's a original tag here. And then what can I fit into this is I have my makeup pouch and I have my 9041 wallet, and in that slip pocket I can fit in my accordion card case, right? So if you look at this, it is you can fit that. And usually, since my handphone is being used to do the recording, so I can fit my handphone, which is Samsung Galaxy Note 10, and I can also fit my car key. Okay, this is a very beautiful bag in a way that it's fully leathered. Okay, all is fully leathered. I felt it was a big worth of getting the bag in that price, which is in 55% sale. Now, if I want to compare this bag, which is a Rogue 25, now they are the only okay, they are same height. You can see similarly same height, and they are same in length. Okay, same in length. But only different will be their width, okay. But whatever that I have put inside this is actually I can fit it into the Rogue 25, okay. So if I want to put a double zip wallet, if I want to put a double zip wallet, I notice that when I put the double zip wallet, it comes until half here. So you can still fit in, but it's a very tight squeeze in, and I usually don't like to put a tight squeezed in any of my bags. I prefer to make it that is easily to access to the things inside. So I prefer it in that way. And it's a very beautiful bag, and I felt that I need to share with the group. And the moment I received this bag, I was a very happy woman, fully leathered with a very 55% sale. So, thank you.